Okay, so we can't do a fried show without talking fried chicken. I mean, it's kind of like having Brittany Payton with no new shoes. It just doesn't work together. So that's why we decided to come out here to Willowbrook. Now, months ago we did a chicken show, and a lot of our Facebook fans said you've got to go to Dell Rhea's Chicken Basket. It's legendary. Okay, we're gonna fry some chicken, we're gonna fry some mac and cheese balls, we're gonna fry all kinds of stuff. Oh God, stop. Don't tell Buick.
It started as a gas station on Route 66 nearly 100 years ago. One day, they decided to sell some chicken. Well, the gas, it gone. But the bird is still the word.
Truthfully, I tell people after 48 years, this chicken amazes me every time I eat it. Just succulent, juices run down your chin. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful.
I think we're having a moment. We haven't even eaten yet.
But we're about to. Fresh, never frozen chicken is seasoned, chilled, and then it's time for the batter. You know, some flour, milk, breading, and of course, secret seasoning.
You can't tell me what it is, though, right?
I won't.
Shocking.
One thing about Dell Rhea's that is not a secret, they don't skimp on the meat.
See that wing? See that chunk of meat?
Yes.
We use large enough chicken that we can cut that out of the breast. That's a nice big bite of white meat.
Right, that's a chunk right there. You know what you are? You're a giver.
I am.
I'm gonna tear you up, and your friend too.
Drop it.
What's the oil temperature here for the chicken?
That's also a secret. It's low.
The benefits to cooking with low temp oil are that it doesn't dry out the white meat, and it gives the bird time to drink up some oil. Patrick claims that is the essence of fried food. You scared? Don't be.
Trans fat and cholesterol free
right. oil. So this chicken is actually good for you.
Of course it's good for you.
Right.
Look at me, I'm healthy.
You sure are.
Very healthy.
Yes, got a healthy appetite.
Yes.
Me too.
Chicken is the star of the show, but there are plenty of fried friends for this frenzy. Homemade jalapeno poppers.
You gotta drop it like it's hot.
The gizzards were honestly great.
That's love right there.
And there's one appetizer that actually made me giddy.
You know what I go for right now?
What's that?
Your balls.
Well, please, they're right next to you, grab them.
This side.
The mac and cheese balls are a creation using the wildly popular side dish that Patrick created out of his sheer love for gooiness. Five different cheeses mixed with macaroni, rolled, fried, and served in a waiting pool of queso.
You have room for a mac and cheese ball?
Absolutely.
This is probably one of the most ridiculous things I've had in a long time. Why do you come here?
They got the best fried chicken in the world.
Why is your place the best?
We cook the chicken fresh. We make less money than other places. I could probably make more money.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't have this quality of a product.
I'm just going straight for the chicken. Breast is right here?
Yep.
OMG. Seriously. This is the most tender, moist piece of white meat I've ever had. Look at the juices running out of this thing, man. It's not too heavy with the breading. The breading is just perfect. And you still get that skin on there with all the flavor. Now, I have a suggestion. The name of this place is Dell Rhea's. You might want to consider changing it to Dell Rhea's, because I've just been touched by an angel. If you think you have a better place, let us know. ChicagosBestTV.com, Twitter, Facebook. You know the drill. All right, cheers.
Cheers.
Stella.